Azerbaijan. It is as if our nature calls upon millions of people to choose our land as their motherland. We meet our guests with our culture, our development becomes a spotlight of our conversations. Preserving their past as treasures, our country also adopts the latest patterns of modernity. Here civilizations never collide, combining and developing into a whole instead. People of this country feel proud to be called with one name, Azerbaijanian. Because this name encompasses all honored pages of the history, all the colors of nature, all beautiful traits of humanity and nationalities. It is no coincidence that our enlightened people have chosen pomegranate as a symbol of unity in our literature. The top of pomegranate serves as a symbol of primacy at all times. The hearts beating with primacy everywhere and in every place know well how to conquer the heights Azerbaijani people deserve. The goals of our people and country also resemble pomegranate. Therefore, as a symbol of our Olympic movement, we are confident that pomegranate, i.e. our unity, will bring us successes, because our goal is the Olympic heights again. Historically, Azerbaijan has gained its present independence by overcoming all the challenges it faced with a spirit of struggle until now. Instinct of defending our beautiful and dear motherland from invaders naturally contributed to emergence of a number of sports, and these sports were even demonstrated during public holidays. Such demonstrations were held in the form of naming ceremonies for youth having attained the heights of heroism in their lives. History of the national sports of Azerbaijan is as old as the history of Olympic Games. National sports not as well known during the Soviet period were given their true value after gaining independence. National sports such as Zorkhana, Pahlavan Wrestling, Dere Doime, Chaligan Chardere, Charpabakh, Chovgan, Dadaboyu, and Nerd, etc. are among them. The National Sports Association was founded in 1990. This association represents six sports: National Wrestling, National Horse Sports, Dices, Action Games, Zorkhana, and Serim Wrestling. Most of these games, having come all the way through the memories of ancient history, have already gained international status. One of the contributions made by Azerbaijan to the world sports history, Chovgan, is unfortunately known as Polo in the world. A picture depicting Chovgan on a vessel found during the archaeological excavations carried out in Orangala settlement proved that this game was common in Beylagan city in the 9th century. Reoccurrence of this theme on Azerbaijani miniatures and information provided on how this game is played in written manuscripts reaffirms this fact. The English have played a major role in the spread of Chovgan. This game, brought from India to England in the 19th century, was popular in America and European countries based on new rules. This game was namely included into the program of Olympic Games 2 under the brand Polo, held in Paris in 1900. Spirit of struggle, desire to win runs as life-giving blood in the veins of Azerbaijani people, and it's not possible to gain achievements without a goal. Pursuing major targets, our country has remained committed to a development policy in each field through many years to sustain its majesty. Namely, due to this, political independence granted boundless independence to the love of sports in Azerbaijan. As our country became stronger, sports traditions came to be perceived as a lifestyle of each young person. The constant successes gained by the athletes made them crowns of the nation. Azerbaijan had had its name written on gold, silvers and bronzes. We may see for ourselves that these achievements were gained in a very short span of time if we were to look back on past history. So the Azerbaijan Olympic Committee was founded in 1992. Before this, Azerbaijani athletes joined Olympic Games on the Soviet Union, in the bloody Soviet Union, sorry. Before this, Azerbaijani athletes, start one more time, sorry. Before this, Azerbaijani athletes joined Olympic Games in the Soviet Union or other independent states and gained medals. Kamandar Medidov, European and World Olympic champion on Greek-Roman wrestling. Nazim Huseynov, Olympic judo champion. Rafiga Shabanova, Ludmila Shubina. Handball players, Olympic champions. Ilgar Mammadov, fencing, world, four times European. A two times Olympic champion, Igor Panimerov, gold medal winner at Seoul Olympiad, held in 1988 on the restroom of the USSR Olympic team as a member of Neftchi Football Club. Azerbaijan joined Olympic Games as an independent country in 1996. After election of Ilham Aliyev as the president of the National Olympic Committee in 1997, drastic changes have taken place in the Olympic movement of Azerbaijan. Along with the sports achievement gained in a short time, Olympic complexes began to be built. New and modern sports complexes in Mashtaga village of Baku, Ganja, Nakhchivan, Shaki, and Bardeh, etc. Cities have already been constructed and commissioned for use by athletes. The number of complexes in use at present is 34. As a result, a new generation of athletes are able to demonstrate their abilities on the world arena. So, Azerbaijani athletes gained 2 gold and 1 bronze medal at Sydney Olympiad held in 2000. Azerbaijan held the 34th place among 199 countries and the 23rd place among the European countries. This was the greatest achievement in the history of Olympic movement of the country. Namiq Abdullayev, Zemfira Muftahadinova, and others were met as heroes in their homeland. We gained 5 medals, first time in our sports history, at the Olympic Games held in Athens in 2004. Farid Mansurov contributed 1 other gold medal to the sports treasury of Azerbaijan. At the Olympic Games held in China in 2008, Azerbaijan won 1 gold, 2 silver and 4 bronze medals, further increasing the number of its medals. And undoubtedly, history hero of that year was Elnur Mammadov, who raised Azerbaijan's flag to the Olympic height. Any new beginning begets new dreams. Thus, a short time separates us from experiencing excitement of new victories. Because another Olympic height awaits three-color flag of Azerbaijan in London in 2012. Our athletes expect even greater victories in 2012. Therefore, the Ministry of Youth and Sport and the National Olympic Committee of Azerbaijan and Sports Federation have been mobilized around preparation works with great forces. Everybody does their best to gain the best achievement at the Olympic Games to be held on July 27th through to August 12th. Azerbaijani athletes have already won 53 licenses for the London Summer Olympic Games 2012. Among the sports granted with licenses are judo, heavy lifting, Greek-Roman wrestling, free wrestling, light athletics, boxing, taekwondo, fencing and oaring. Everyone, including athletes themselves, expect greater number of medals. The series of achievements in the political, cultural and social life of Azerbaijan makes us feel we will see more of the golden victories in our hope treasure ahead. It is as if God suits various colors, black, white and yellow gold, to the fabulous and fertile land of Azerbaijan. For us, there are only 3 colors of victory, green, red and blue. Our strength won't be sapped until our moon and starlight flag flutters in the sky. Because we are supported by love and prayers by millions, unshaken might of our country. Sports Army of the Land of Fires pledged to be guarantors of victory. It is no coincidence that we talk about pomegranate as our success symbol. Every grain joined under a single rind will yield benefits separately, and the number of grains under this rind is numerous.